Good sportsmanship starts with respect.
For yourself, your team, the opponent, and the decision of the officials.
At Fayetteville State University, conduct does count.
The athletes competing in this contest have trained many hours.
They have earned your respect and applause.
Your positive behavior will earn their respect for you.
Fayetteville State Athletics wants to remind you that you're in Bronco country.
A good sportsmanship zone.
No negative chants, yells, comments,
or acts directed to coaches, athletes, officials,
or fans will be tolerated.
The dictionary defines sportsmanship as
playing fair, being a good winner and loser.
We are Bronco Nation.
Ethics, integrity, and respect are values important in all our daily lives.
In athletics, those values are translated into the word sportsmanship.
Sportsmanship is one of the strongest educational lessons and lifetime values taught through intercollegiate athletics.
Responsible role models are those who practice good sportsmanship every day.
You can be a player, coach, administrator, spectator, or a parent and be a role model for all.
We often forget the importance of being gracious in victory.
The CIAA conference reminds us that good sportsmanship gives us the standard to follow at all times.
We are Bronco Athletics. Thank you for your cooperation.
Attitude check! Broncos! Right?
Thank you. Students are proud to be at Fayetteville State University with a school of business that's ranked one of the best in the nation. FSU is proud to be the only school in our state to achieve top accreditation for its criminal justice program. And we are proud of our nursing majors with a 100% pass rate. All of our undergrad and graduate programs are offered in state-of-the-art facilities. Plus, students can study abroad and research in FSU's Center for Defense and Homeland Security. Visit our website and become a student who's proud to be at Fayetteville State University.
got to do more promotion.
Thank you.
Thank you. I remember the day you were born. I took a 14.2 megapixel photo, uploaded it at 800 megabytes per second. A couple clicks, and a JPEG was screaming across our broadband connection to 150 of your mom's friends.
At CenturyLink, we care about technology. More importantly, we care about reaching across the nation with our advanced broadband, entertainment, and voice to connect us all to what matters most, each other.
You never did that for me.
Nice.
Because at CenturyLink, we know life is better, stronger connected.
Yeah!
Thank you. Greetings, faculty, staff, students, alumni, and the local Fayetteville community. My name is Lamont Henson. I'm the Assistant Athletic Director for Media Relations and Sports Information here at Fayetteville State University. Welcome to Bronco Country. Want to stay up to date on what's taking place in Bronco Athletics? Need to know what an upcoming event is? Don't forget to visit our official athletic website, www.fsubroncos.com, to stay up to date on what's going on in FSU Athletics. Don't have time to get to the website? Check out one of our social media networks. You can follow us on Twitter at FSU Broncos. You can also keep up with us on Instagram at FSU_Broncos. And don't forget to check us out and like our page on Facebook, Fayetteville State Broncos Athletics. It's Bronco Pride nationwide.
Hey Broncos, here on the campus of Fayetteville State University, we have the Rudolph Jones Student Center, otherwise known as the Student Center. Here we have a place to hang out, conduct business, and most of all, be who we are, students. FSU has invested large amounts of funds in order to make sure that we have a comfortable environment that we can call the best of the best. Here at our new and improved Student Center, we have a lot of new facilities for the students to use, such as the new and improved Student Leadership Suites, to the newly combined Bronco Grill and Game Room, to the newly built Student Center Movie Theater, AKA the Bronco Cinema.
Approximately $23 million has been invested to ensure that we have a place to be ourselves and relax. But it is our job to help in the upkeep of our Student Center. See, we have an excellent staff that make it look wonderful, but we have to do our part in ensuring that our Student Center is kept clean. Thank you.
We welcome you to the new and improved Student Center, and we encourage you all to utilize it and treat it with the utmost care and respect. Have fun with your friends, sit down and relax, but most importantly, take pride in yourselves by taking pride in our new Student Center and keeping it clean. Attitude check!
take it downstairs to the grill.
When is it the fall?
Yeah.
That was second step. My bad. It's 8 o'clock. Yeah, and then the Saturday week. You can zoom in on the curve, just a minute to zoom back out.
good timeout.
people won't stop talking on this chat. People won't stop talking on this chat. Oh God, that's Carol's roommate. Is it another set? Oh, yes, it's another set. So, you see the ball stop?
Thank you.
Students are proud to be at Fayetteville State University with a school of business that's ranked one of the best in the nation. FSU is proud to be the only school in our state to achieve top accreditation for its criminal justice program. And we're proud of our nursing majors with a 100% pass rate. All of our undergrad and graduate programs are offered in state-of-the-art facilities. Plus, students can study abroad and research in FSU's Center for Defense and Homeland Security. Visit our website and become a student who's proud to be at Fayetteville State University.